Welcome back to Let's Play Hitman Contracts, finally. Today, we are at the Death in the Restaurant, I think the name is. Anyway, yeah, I'm doing a shitload of LPs at the same time and it makes things that much harder. So I'm gonna try something here. I'm gonna try Lord Vegas' strategy for this one because this always gives me trouble. Lots of trouble. Basically go after this guy. Get that and why? God damn it. Okay, now I'm gonna do something else. No, okay, that's my silver baller. That's important. I'm gonna take out that guy soon enough. However, first off, I wanna go here. I hope I'm fast enough. Okay, jump in. This is pretty important. I'm gonna use the strategy that you use in Hitman 1. I'm not gonna go with Lord Vegas strategy. I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna leave my ammo. Okay, the rest is all mine. So we can go. Let's go down. Man, this is gonna be intense. Cause now I need to go kill that other guy. This is gonna be here. Okay, is he there? Yeah, he is. Oh! Fuck. Yeah, I should hurry up more. Let's not waste any time and run directly there from the beginning. Instead of wasting time pointlessly, we just drop the weapons and run. Okay. That sounds like a better idea. Oh yeah, I think this could be possibly a little too dark for you. So I'm gonna try to bring the brightness a little higher. There we go. I don't know if I have my screen on low brightness settings or something like that, but yeah. So yeah, torrential rain. Shit's getting crazy and we actually have to do this correctly, which is what I haven't been doing. So enter here. Take out weapons and drop. Go back here and I wanna go down. God damn it, 47. Okay, we're not checking the map. I know he's there, so we're gonna try to save as much time as possible. Actually, can I go through here? I think I have screwed up, but hey. Okay, haven't been seen. Come on. Oh, fuck. Okay, almost had that. Almost. Gotta strangle that guy as fast as possible and then run as crazy. Man. I better do this as quickly as possible then. drop him right here and get. No! No! There. Now don't waste time here. 47, go down instantly. That's it. That's it! Now for the rest, I think I'm gonna go for that guy over here. Man, this mission is... I have problems with this mission. You have to be fast, really fast. Fuck you! Yeah, I know I can't leave. Man. I can't afford to waste any seconds. See, timing means all here. If you don't have good timing, you're screwed. Man, this level. Okay, as per usual, get them out, throw, and quickly go back. Okay, didn't mess up this time. Good. No, go down. There. It's 1 millisecond and you're screwed. Think that I might be able to catch him faster if I go here. Maybe. Possibly. See you later. See, this is what I mean by timing is everything in this game. No! No, if they find his corpse, I'm screwed. I need to drag you! There we go. I'm gonna leave his gun here. Do I have any other... weapon? Okay, I'm going weaponless now. Time to save. I'm gonna go to one of my old games here. Massacre in the restaurant. This should be it. So now it's time to head to the place we need to head into and not screw it up. Hello, Mr. Policeman, how's it going?
I'll hold your weapons.
Okay. I have no weapons, so don't worry. Okay. Sometimes this game glitches up. And I... Door, don't close on my face. Actually, can I ask this guy already for the keys?
Me gustaría pasar al servicio. Moment, aquí tiene la llave.
Okay. Key, give me the key to the bathroom. Yeah, basically that's what I asked. Give me access to the bathroom. Okay, silent silver baller. I'm not gonna use my normal silver ballers, so don't worry. I'm gonna resave over this. And I'm gonna try something. Oh, that was badass. Give me that magnum. I deserve it. I have gone through quite some civil discussions with my friends up there. Now I can leave, thank you. Civil discussions! Can I see the blood smeared on the... Yeah, there's the mark of blood. You can't really see it that well, I think, because of YouTube. But it should be there, except that apparently it isn't. Oh well! That was sweet! Man, I loved that. Fun. Okay, let's get out. And I got Silent Assassin and double GK-17. Yeah, 5 shots. I'm a shadow now. I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh wait, no. But yeah, that went very well, guys. It kinda sucked at first, but I managed to get it neatly by the end. And... Oh, Li Hong's assassination! Well... Apparently the game crashed. Fuck. See you next time, I suppose? Because this effectively crashed. Yeah, it did. God damn.